Resistance has attempted to contact cells beyond the Montrose area. It's hard to determine what's happening outside the wall, but our KPA sources report that several patrols have gone missing. And the ones that survived have nothing but horror stories. After the EMP went off, and the electronic grid that sustained us broke apart, our nation fell into a kind of a madness. I remember that first winter, desperation sweeping the country, people turned on each other, and worse, as food grew scarce. Many beyond the wall have no allegiance to any cause other than their own survival. If you must deal with them, be advised they can be unpredictable, and a fair number outright insane. Let's be careful out there. This is the voice of freedom.
Wait here, Hop. These boys aren't exactly Korean friendly.
Can we trust these guys?
Boone set this up. He knew who he was dealing with.
Well, well, well. What do we have here? Connor fucking Morgan. We heard the Norks hanged your ass.
They keep trying. So, where's the chopper?
Where's Boone?
He's dead.
Well, shit. I guess the deal's off.
Listen, asshole, don't even think about jerking us around.
Hey, hey! Help me out here. We're fighting the same war.
Hey, you know, I'll tell you what. I'll take the bitch and Scarface hiding over there, and you can walk away without a bullet in.
I think you're getting the bad end of that deal.
Over there, I can see you!
What now?
We are not leaving without that chop.
You'll be lucky if you leave at all.
They're Americans! You're supposed to be on our side!
No! These guys have lost it! They're not on anybody's side!
Try and take them alive! Koreans will pay more if they still kick it!
Got him! Another one down! Clear that goddamn house!
RPG on the windmill! Second floor window!
Shoot that fucker off the windmill!
Got it! Hey, get down!
Where's that, you fucks? Jacobs, by the fence.
Okay, I got him.
Get over here. Don't fire until I give the word. But when I do, don't hesitate. Follow me and keep quiet.
What's the plan?
They got the helicopter stashed somewhere. We're gonna sneak through the camp and steal it.
They must know we're here.
Doubt it. The sound of gunfire is pretty common on these parts. We don't know how many of them there are, but these guys have been prepared for the end of the world since before the Y2K scare. They're heavily armed and out of their fucking minds. We've got to get as close to that chopper as we can before they figure out what they're doing. I want safeties on until I tell you otherwise. This mission's over if they spot us.
What was all that shooting?
Probably picking off another NORC patrol. Captain doesn't want nobody near that helicopter.
We have a helicopter?
Yeah, in the yard behind the church. You ain't seen it?
I never go back there. I heard there are Korean snipers in the woods.
That's the dumbest goddamn thing I've ever heard.
Now! Across the street, go!
Cut through the field.
Quick, before he comes back.
Stay low. Don't let them see you.
Hold! There's a sniper on that windmill. He's gonna spot us unless we take him out. Jacobs, when you've got a clear shot, take it. The rifle's got a zoom. Use it if you need to. Target's about 75 yards. Make it count. Target's about 75 yards. Make it count. Good shot. Okay, let's move. Hold up, hold up. Wait for them to leave. I can't watch. They're toying with him.
Jump gun!
Let him walk away.
Jesus, how did Boone hook up with these guys?
I don't know, Hop, and I don't want to know. Okay, we're clear. Head for that tractor. Follow me.
Miserable sack of shit. If those batteries
okay,
aren't charged by sundown, I'll strip every last inch of flesh from your backs.
Another RPG.
Brianna, you handle the guy blocking our exit.
These are Americans, Connor. I didn't sign up for this.
Do you want to get out of here alive or not? Jacobs, take him out.
There, it's done.
Dropped him. Everyone, into the garage.
I hear a helicopter.
Over there, Korean recon chopper.
What are they doing out this far?
Attention. Do you think they're here for us or them?
Insurgents from Colorado.
I don't know. Stay out of sight until it passes.
Come forward and you will be rewarded. Anyone found harboring these dangerous fugitives will be shot.
Jesus, did you see that? Gonna be a short flight if we leave these RPGs behind. Let's make
Looks
our
like
way toward that
one.
Farmhouse.
Norks never learn. You think those resistance fucks are the same ones Tokyo Rose was talking about?
Follow me.
Koreans are offering a bounty. What would you do with a bounty? Money ain't worth shit out here.
They're sending out a patrol.
I guess. You want to at least check out
We've
the
We gotta stay off the roads.
It'll be there tomorrow.
Let's hope they don't find the mess we left at the gate.
By then. You gonna deal or not?
And go. Hold. Sentry, second floor window. He'll spot us if we try to cross. Drop him.
Feet, Kim, then you can stop.
Hey, you guys, come check this out.
Hold your horses, we're coming.
Hey, what are you guys doing?
We got this dumb Nork digging his own grave.
Okay, so who's gonna shoot him?
I will.
Maybe we don't shoot him. Maybe we bury him alive instead.
Did I tell you to stop? Keep digging.
What on earth?
Like I said, these guys have lost it. We need to get out of here. Eyes up. Got another sentry on the second floor.
Knockoffs.
I'm sick of that Chinese shit. If I wanted to taste cardboard, I'd smoke some fucking cardboard.
Count your blessings. Last week, Dodson got a pack of the bullet hole clean through it. Snork bastard must have had him in his shirt pocket.
I guess. Thanks, man. Got a light?
We'll never make it off the ground unless you take out this RPG.
We don't move until you take him out.
Let's roll. Keep off the road. Follow the river.
Farther, Connor.
We should be close. Just keep it together.
This place brings back bad memories.
Oakland?
Yeah. Vigilante assholes just like these guys lynched anyone who looked even slightly Asian. I got lucky. They just burned my house down.
I'm sorry.
War brings out the worst in all of us.
What the fuck? We need to get out of here. Now!
In case you forgot, we have nowhere to go. We have to keep moving.
More gunfire.
I hear it. No point in being quiet now. The only way through is straight up the middle. Safety's off.
Reloading!
That's all of them. Hope the others didn't hear that.
Yup! Got it! I
That ought to be the last of the RPG teams. Come on, we're taking the road!
What about patrols?
We're out of time. There's another chopper coming.
More Koreans?
No, it's a scout chopper. That's our helicopter. Follow it. Near that heli.
Yeah, it's bound to be heavily guarded.
You should be able to see everything from that bell tower.
It's like a perfect spot for you, Jacob.
All right, Rihanna Hopper with me. We're gonna scout ahead. Jacobs, climb up to the bell tower and provide overwatch.
See you on the other side.
Hate guards.
Hold your fire. I'll tell you when to shoot.
Connor, sit tight. There's There's a truck coming.
Got a sniper on the silo walkways. Wait for it. Jacobs, take the shot. Okay, Rihanna, move up after Jacobs takes out the guy by the warehouse. Jacobs, there's one right next to me. Drop him.
Connor, he's coming towards us.
Just a little farther. Take him out. Okay, you're clear. Go.
One headed toward you.
I don't think he saw you. Stay there. Jacobs, put him down when he's behind the red truck. Drop this motherfucker! Wait until he gets back to his truck, then shoot him. Drop him! One more.
What's the plan?
Hold on, we're going through.
Connor, not again!
Get out of there!
Stop moving!
Reloading!
Hurry up!
Who's there? Reloading! Reloading! Give me suppressing guns!
Get up here! They're all over us!
He's down! I got him!
Boy, this is why you're here. Everyone, Jacobs, now we're being overrun!
Over there!
Just outside Carson City, heading west. Now let's go hijack those tankers.